Hello everybody, my name is Fabio Bugatti, Area Manager from OMAL. It is a pleasure for me to introduce you our most recent R&D solution. We have in fact decided to expand our coaxial valve family, developing a natural evolution of the VIP valve. One of our most successful products presented to the market more than 30 years ago. We choose to take on this technical challenge following up our customer requirements over the years, analyzing the main application in the field of process automation and equipment construction. After an intense laboratory test and validation process, we are now ready to reveal to the world our new valve, VIP EVO. From a first look, you can immediately notice the compactness of this product. Interception function and the pneumatic actuation are both contained in this very small device, which performs alone the function of ball valve and actuator, using a volume that is between 35 and 75% less than the one normally needed for a standard unit. A second major advantage coming from the compactness of this product is the extremely low energy consumption. The small volume of the pneumatic chamber requires much less air compared to more traditional solutions. This means that it can perform the same service using less energy. This leads to cost saving and confirms the green spirit of our company and environmentally sustainable design of our products. VIP EVO is also very fast in reaching opening and closing position, and it is a key factor that can be great support for your production process, maximizing the quality as well. Before I proceed showing you the other benefits of this product, let's have a look at its internal construction. The modular design of VIP EVO includes different material types. The main components in contact with the fluid, piston and end connections are in nickel-plated brass, while the ceiling sink support is made of 316L stainless steel. The external body, where the pneumatic chambers are located, is made of aluminium. O-ring and lip seals are available in different materials depending on application needs, NBR, FKM or EPDM. The main seat has a PTFE glass fiber reinforced as standard. This modular construction has also been developed to allow a very easy maintenance in case you need to replace the seat. We must say VIP EVO is designed to provide more than 300,000 cycles when used under the cold conditions. This means 300,000 openings and 300,000 closing before you need to replace soft parts with new ones. So, most likely, you won't have to deal with maintenance. If you compare this estimated life cycle with your highest performing automated ball valve, you will see how the VIP EVO can last 10 times longer. This difference is even greater when you compare VIP EVO to most standard performance ball valves. Long life cycle and high reliability will help your manufacturing process to reduce downtime, as you won't have to replace seals or other wearing components as often as with ball valves. Should you, however, need to replace the sealing at the end of their life, you simply need to unscrew the connector, remove the stainless steel disc and replace the sealing on it. The simple and smart design of the valve makes this operation very easy. The way the valve works is also very easy and effective at the same time. The air supply, driven alternately in the two pneumatic chambers, pushes or moves the piston away from the seat plug, closing or opening the valve in a double-acting version like this one. VIP EVO is of course available with spring return option, and you can choose between fail open or fail close. As mentioned before, the pneumatic chambers have a very small volume and the stroke of the piston is very small too. This allows a high-speed operation. The internal components are also designed to optimize the best fluid dynamics and ensure the lowest possible pressure drop and the maximum flow for all the sizes available, from the N10 3/8 inch to the N50 2 inches, An additional smart feature of VIP EVO is the ability to report a leak in case of lip seal wear or other cases resulting from an improper use of the valve. This gets possible thanks to detection holes. This means that any leakage can be easily identified by the operator, allowing to undertake maintenance and quickly restore the system. VIP EVO can also be equipped with several useful accessories. We can supply pilot valves for single act inversion, NAMUR solenoid for double act inversion, and with flow regulator as well when needed, for example, to reduce opening and closing time. An interesting option is the position feedback. We can suggest a version with inductive LED limit switch that recognizes valve position thanks to internal magnets. The complete valve concept and its exclusive technical features we showed have been entirely developed in our R&D department in Italy. The external design as well is the result of an accurate and dedicated study performed by Giugiaro, the Italian worldwide leading company in industrial design. Machine constructors and equipment manufacturers are paying more and more attention to the visual impact of their products as an add value to performance and technical features. We are also proud to say that the VIP EVO production is entirely carried out in OMAL, and all the components and raw material are selected and sourced from Italian suppliers. It is very important for us to have all the production phases under direct control, from development to final testing, in order to provide a most reliable product. That is also what Made in OMAL means, to keep all production stages in-house, so increasing reliability and responsiveness. We are sure this new solution could be interesting for your application, so just please contact us on our website omal.com to ask for more information. Thanks, and to the next one! We are sure this new solution could be interesting for your application. So just please contact us on our website omal.com to ask for... Ma perché?
È la più semplice.
È la cosa che c'è nel mondo. Ce l'hai con me?